recognize a wall when you see one.
Well, yeah. But the wall's supposed to go around my swamp, not through it.
It is, around your half, see? That's your half and this is my half.
Oh, your half.
Yes, my half. I helped rescue the princess. I did half the work. I get half the booty. Now hand me that big old rock, the one that looks like your head.
Back off.
No, you back off.
This is my swamp.
Our swamp.
My gold, donkey.
You can't go.
Stubborn jackass.
Smelly ogre.
Fine.
Hey, come back here. I'm not through with you yet.
Well, I'm through with you.
You know, with you, it's always me. Well, guess what? Now it's my turn. So you just shut up and pay attention. You are mean to me. You insult me and you don't appreciate anything that I do. You're always pushing me around or pushing me away.
Oh, yeah? Well, if I treated you so bad, how come you came back?
Because that's what friends do. They forgive each other.
Oh, yeah. You're right, Donkey. I forgive you. For stabbing me in the back.
Onion boy, you're afraid of your own feelings.
Go away.
See, here you are doing it again, just like you did to Fiona, and all she ever do was like you, maybe even love you.
Love me? She said I was ugly, a hideous creature. I heard the two of you talking.
She wasn't talking about you. She was talking about somebody else.
She wasn't talking about me.
Well, then who was she talking about?
No way. I ain't saying anything. You don't want to listen to me, right? Right?
Donkey.
No.
Okay, look. I'm sorry, all right? I'm sorry. I guess I am just a big, stupid, ugly ogre. Can you forgive me?
Hey, that's what friends are for, right?
Right. Friends?
Friends.
So, what did Fiona say about me?
What are you asking me for? Why don't you just go ask her?
The wedding! We'll never make it in time!
Never fear, but where there's a will, there's a way, and I have a way.